go here. 370 into 220 on the tab fix. Mix graded 3, 4, and 5. We wind out the quadrilla here. Race 8 of the night. Yarrandale at 225. Runners are in light on. We're set to go here at Angle Park. Ready to race. 225 Yarrandale. Away. Yarrandale away midfieldish. Good speed. Corborne Sophie driving the rail established. Yarrandale just slotting in behind them. So they go out of the straight. Established led from Corborne Sophie. Then came collecting Yarrandale. Better Dream and Alinga Mal down the back. The leader is established out by a length or so. Corborne Sophie. Yarrandale getting some room now. Starting to run on. Then Better Dream. They race to the turn. Corborne Sophie took the lead. Yarrandale near the inside. It's Corborne Sophie clear though. And Corborne Sophie has beaten Yarrandale. Alinga Mal late into third and then established. Then collecting and Better Dream. The time here is around 30 seconds. After the running of race number 8 and Corborne Sophie at $16 for Christopher Yench getting the prize here. Number 4, Corborne Sophie. Pretty brave win, was up and around them and then took the lead and was able to hold off the late finish of Yarrandale. Number 5 for Cameron Butcher. Third is number 1 established. So established holds on for third, number 1. And 2, Alinga Mal for Yvonne King is fourth. So numbers here are 4, 5, 1, 2 after race number 8 at Angle Park.